should talk to hide them about my next targets.
Good day to you.
The Order has been purged from London. For now, they hold no power there.
That is good news. And I would celebrate, but for the fact that Jorvik now suffers from the same infestation.
Jorvik is a city under Norse control. I should have less problem finding allies here.
That is a hopeful way of seeing it. Speak to Ranvi when you wish to travel there. Do you need something?
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Good to see you, darling.
I want to see the Alliance map. So Chaelbert has traveled to Shropshire.
He has, into a difficult situation. The Shire has been mired in a long war with Rhodri, King of the Britons. Chaelbert hopes to negotiate a peace with the Britons of the West. A difficult task for one so green.
I hope your tutelage has prepared him well.
Indeed. But I think it best if you supervise these talks. If Chaelbert can make this work, we will gain a valuable alliance.
I'll make my way to Shropshire.
I am relieved. He and Eivor should be in Quatford just now. You will find it along the Efin Hafun River.
If Eivor is with him, I'll certainly be needed.
my ravens.
We cannot sail here.
Drop the mast!
Here is not possible.
Do you see?
Do this nothing but a stinking pile of sheep dung.
This isn't your
you
fight.
You come over here and say that.
Come on.
We've had nothing for days.
Nettle and turnips. It's all I could find.
Smells good, that.
There you go, young man.
Curse this.
Come world. On, boy. Say you. You wouldn't stop a lamb. Come on.
I hurt my shoulder.
Shake it off. Ha! Don't hold back. Follow through. Not half bad, boy. But be fierce. Dirty. Strike at my balls.
Eivor, are you training the boy or tormenting him?
One will lead to the other in time.
Eivor, well met. You received my message, and just in time. Our negotiations with the Britons have not yet begun.
I'll be at your side when they do. Is there anything I should know first?
The venerable King Rodri is here. I am to deal with him directly.
Rodri is desperate for peace, ever since we captured his sniveling brother, Goriad. Sounds like a man coughing up snot. Goriad ap Mervin.
Rodri waits at the church nearby.
Who speaks for Shirapishire in these talks?
The last Elderman was killed in battle. Bishop Deolav is standing in.
Until we get this wet whelp installed. That is his father's wish.
I find the idea of leading a shire on my own quite terrifying.
It's a grave thing to be Elderman in a time of war, Chilbert.
He will piss his pants first thing, that's for certain.
As future Elderman, you should speak in the talks as well, but with humility. Rodri is a king, and will expect to be treated as one.
Rodri will want us to get down on our knees and sniff the rosy wind blowing from his ass. I know the man.
You met him?
Met him, fought him. He gave me this nick here. Maybe I can give him one back. Remind him some call me King Killer.
It may be you should stay behind, Eivor. That's not a recipe for a good parley.
I'd like you both to be there. To guide me, to judge my fitness.
Give us your word, then. Your blade stays in its sheath.
Eivor, don't make me laugh. We both know what my word is worth. But sure, I will let you do the talking. Probably.
Excellent. Now, to the church, I think. Our guests await. It's not far, just across the village. We've been at war with the Britons for coming on 2 years.
The Britons had the best of it. Tell me and my berserkers plowed through their ranks and chased Rodri's brother into a ditch.
That's why Rodri's talking peace now. It's thanks to Eivor.
I am going to enjoy seeing him squeal, the old oak. Not nearly as much as taking him down, though. That would seal my legacy.
Your legacy?
As King Killer. They do not all get away like Burgred did, Wolfkist.
Keep the peace, Eivor.
What has become of your preening brother?
My brother. We parted. This road is unsure.
You are better off leaving that sauntering pole in your wake.
Our Bishop Deolav and King Rodri are ensconced in the church ahead.
These houses of Christ, they're all so hard and cold.
Yet within is warmth. The Christian God unites King Rodri, Bishop Deolav, and myself. On his ground, peace will be made.
Captain O'Neill, explain to the good bishop our position.
Yes, my sovereign. Bishop Deolav. We are deaf to offers of peace until Goriad is returned to us.
The king's brother
The king's brother is a moldering sack of cow dung.
You. I know your face, your stench. Eivor.
The one they call boneless. Did I not gift you that scar myself?
Ah, you did. And I mean to gift you a gash, you reeking piss pot in your fat fucking skull.
Hold, both of you.
Stop.
My lord, this is Cheobeath, the future Elderman of this Shire, and the son of King Cheowulf of Mercia.
This green stripling? Elderman? You can piss without help, boy.
Now, calm everyone. Good faith is all I ask.
You know my demands. Until my brother Gwyriad walks free, peace between us is impossible.
He is lucky he can walk at all. Fell on his own blade, fleeing from us.
I will soon help you fall on yours.
Husband, keep your head. 'Tis in our interest to find a way to peace, all of us.
First, my brother.
First, your head on a pike. Then the runt goes free.
Husband, no!
Enough! This is a house of God. Let us take some few minutes to gather ourselves, shall we? Eivor, to me, I do not know you well, but Cheobeath believes you a steady head. We need such a one.
It may be too late. I see the crows of war gathering.
I have a hefty sum of silver. Speak to the people here. If the silver will help one bring us toward peace, offer it to them.
These talks are stalled. I fear the upshot.
Do not fret. You will be Elderman yet.
Eivor, my friend.
I asked around as you suggested.
Have you come to a decision? To whom have you given the silver?
I have yet to make my decision.
Please, don't tarry.
You are wasting time!
Eivor!
Lock the doors, murder that sweating pig, and have done with it.
If I could find you silver, that quell your bitterness while we seek peace.
Peace? Is that what you think is going to happen here? I told you, I know this bastard.
Will silver quiet you?
It may not. I would have to see the silver in my hands to know for sure.
If there is any silver to be had, I'll think about it.
You do that. Now you dangle silver before me.
You are Gwyriad, are you not? Brother to King Rodri.
So I am. And a bruised pawn in your bloody game.
How do you stand with your brother?
My brother loves me well. Yet he can be slow and stubborn. Would I, King, I'd have played all this quite differently.
What if you had the chance?
At the crown? I would leap at the chance to rule. But a man needs wealth to bring down a king. Nobles must be bored, you understand.
I make no promises, but I may be able to find you the silver you need.
Under what terms?
Knock Rodri from his throne. Withdraw all Britain's soldiers from Shropshire, and never again threaten this border.
If you speak true, I would make that bargain gladly.
I will see about the silver.
Now you dangle silver before me! Are you so frightened of the Britons that you fight your battles with wealth? Talk, talk, talk. All we do is talk. I'm waiting!
Lady, let us get past the anger and find our way to an agreement. What is your husband's greatest concern?
The royal treasury has been depleted by the war. This brings immense strain to Rodri and his every decision.
If I could provide a boon of silver, would that guide your husband away from war?
A replenished treasury would certainly help my husband come to peace.
If such a boon comes, I'll consider your words.
We should settle this with blood, not pretty words.
Mm-hmm. King Rodri.
What is it, Dane?
I wish to help you to peace.
I will not talk of peace until my brother Gwyriant is returned to me.
If you first agree to peace, he will be returned. Would a sum of silver help overleap this difficulty?
I cannot be purchased with looted silver, Dane. Stand away.
Nah, enough of this nonsense!
Gwyriant.
Are we in league, Dane, to buy me a throne? What say you?
Take the silver. Depose your brother and you'll rule with our support.
His blood will gush at my first opportunity.
I should report what I know to Bishop Deolav.
Eivor, my friend.
I spoke with more people.
Have you made a decision at last? Eivor is increasingly agitated.
Rodri's brother will use the silver to take the crown himself by force.
He promised rebellion. Are you sure this was wise?
Rodri, I see you mocking me! I challenge you! Single Eivor, combat,
no.
Now!
Boneless Eivor. Spineless, toothless, gutless. You cannot kill me! A dragon will be my death, as my seers have foretold.
And your brother? Does your destiny guard him?
Gwyriant!
By God Almighty, I'll...
Get him to safety! Go, quickly!
Kill the boneless one! Paint this chapel with his blood!
It's Vikinger diplomacy! Show the fuckers who the real warriors are!
Eivor! You have scuppered the peace!
Do not be fooled by peace, boy. It is just an empty voice between axe blows.
Dear Lord, this is a massacre.
We have no choice now but to fight a way out of this.
Ah! A good test for you, boy.
Lord, forgive us.
Stay close, Chaelbert. You watch my back and I will pull the knives from yours.
Dear Lord.
Stay here, where it's safest, Bishop.
Help me with this fucking door!
Gwyriant won't need the silver now.
Your
Funyat or the Werusa!
Got them!
Good God, what carnage. We must let Bishop Deolav know that the battle is done.
You murdered Rodri's brother, you beast! Our one chance at peace is lost.
Peace with Rodri is as likely as you dying a virgin, Bishop. It won't happen. He is too canny, too vile.
What's done is done. We must plan our next moves before the Britons regroup.
They will retreat to their great castle for certain. It's well nigh impregnable.
Then we starve them out. Attack their supplies. Watch them beg for death.
Dear God. More death, more war, endless refugees.
This is our only way forward, Deolov. You know the territory best. How can we hurt them?
Well, for food and supplies, they stockpile cargo at Wenlakan outpost, down south of Quatford. Rodri has another secret supply line. Ask among the refugees near the river, those who have fled from occupied villages.
Rodri's Britons will strike back long before we can.
Indeed. They will send Anir and his soldiers. They train in Wesbury, west of the ruined tower.
You do not need me to hold your hand, Eivor. I will head to Wesbury, scout around.
I know your method of scouting. It always leads to swordplay.
I am as regular as Tidewater.
I shall go with you. If only to get an honest accounting of our situation.
I'll meet you both at Wesbury then, once I've done some damage. Until then.
One last thing. We'll need a field before our battle's done. Try to free any captives you find. They'll swell our ranks.
Thank you. yestre menethethon. For tham hellion, it's a worth.
Friend or foe?
Friends. Peace. I was told you might know where the Britons bring in their supplies.
Are we your friends, Dane?
I would have it so.
After years of blood and gore, looting and burning, forgive us if we don't trust a Dane.
In Rodri, we share a common enemy. My only wish is to destroy his supply line and bring him to the table begging for a truce. Once we have peace, you and your kin will no longer walk this land in wretchedness.
What you say is good sense. Very well, Dane. Here's what I know.
The Britons move their goods through Dustin Quarry. See that tower to the south? That's the Hillgate remnants. Further on, you'll find the stone quarry.
Thank you. Cast about this land, my friend. If I take the cargo here, the Britons will be weakened and want peace. be my eyes soon. Out! Damn you! Thank you.
You Dane, get me out of this cursed chicken coop.
Men for Deolav's feared. More valuable than cargo.
I gave you freedom. Now give the Shire your pike.
I will.
That's done. Now to track down their supply line. We'll drag Rodri back to the peace table soon enough.
Hey.